My name is Tony Cancelosi. I'm the president of the Columbia Lighthouse for the Blind. We've been in existence for 123 years, serving the visually impaired and blind.
1 in 3 adults over 65 will experience vision loss. Among working age adults, diabetes is the leading cause of blindness.
At Columbia Lighthouse for the Blind, we train adults and children on how to travel and live independently, get jobs, give low vision exams, and much more. Call us or see our website.